Can't open the compressed gaseous cylinder cap or cylinder valve, or mount the regulator on the cylinder, or have safety issue or bacterial or spark issues? Don't worry about it now, as Technology Services Inc., or TSI, an innovative U.S.-based company, has developed a Swiss knife tool for you to perform these tasks safely and with ease. This versatile tool is a patented tool and has multifunctional uses. This includes opening or closing the cylinder cap, tightening or releasing the regulator valve CGA fittings, opening only the cylinder valve, opening or closing the welding gases cylinders and medical gas cylinders. It can be antibacterial and or spark free. On February 29, 2008, the EPA registered 5 copper-containing alloy products. This registration allows the registrant, the Copper Development Association, CDA, to market these products with the claim that copper, when used in accordance with the label, kills 99.9% of bacteria within 2 hours. The Wall Street Journal, dated July 27, 2016, also released an article about increased use of copper-based alloys in the hospitals as antibacterial tools. With this information, it is important to note that the hospitals and medical facilities, pharma and biotech facilities, can greatly benefit from the antibacterial feature of this tool. The following video shows the functions that this multi-purpose, spark-free, antibacterial, unidirectional wrench can provide. As this lab employee shows, TSI unique wrench can easily and safely open the compressed gas cylinder cap with an ease. No need to use a typical wrench, screwdriver, or hammer in case it is difficult to open the cylinder cap. In addition, enhanced safety and potential feature of spark-free and or antibacterial makes this wrench unique, safe, and at a much more affordable cost. Mounting the regulators on the compressed gas cylinder is made much easier as simply engaging one end of the attachment with wrench shape and operate the wrench to open or tighten the regulators. This tool works for gas regulators, series 300 and 500. That includes most of the industrial maintenance cylinders. Calibration gases accept regulators that are 600 series, mainly used in toxin or poisonous gases. Opening the cylinder valves is made easier by using the ratchet end of the wrench. One side of this unidirectional wrench is the ratchet disc with pins. Its special feature of being unidirectional ensures that the cylinder stem cannot be damaged by excessive torque if it was to be used for closing. As demonstrated here, the recommended method is to recess the pins of the tool into the grooves of the cylinder valve stem wheel and gently apply opening torque. This will open the valve. To close the cylinder valve, simply use hand. No excessive torque should be used under any circumstances. Excessive torque in opening the open valve can damage the ratchet of the wrench. This wrench ratchet feature is extremely important as most of the users in the lab, pharma, or biotech companies and or universities that face major problems in opening the cylinder valve. Most of the Sherwood compressed gas cylinder valves can be easily opened with this tool. The medical gas cylinder valves can also be easily opened or closed with the larger hole on the attachment arm. As performed by the operator, the medical gas valve stem is inserted in the larger hole of the attachment and simply apply some torque and open or close the cylinder valve. As a note, the welding gas valve can be operated by using the smaller hole on the attachment arm. Its feature allows the user to operate the welding gas cylinder valves. This tool allows the user to replace a number of tools that are used in operating the compressed gas cylinders. It is available in different alloys. For antibacterial and spark-free, TSI recommends using the tool that is made of bronze wrench and bronze attachment. Please contact TSI and own this unique patented wrench with attachment and enjoy the benefits of its features, such as ease of operation, enhanced safety, and more. Quantity discounts for larger quantities can be discussed with the TSI representative. More capabilities of Technology Services, Inc. can be found on their website at www.tsinc-us.com.